Chris, well done on being the 2007 recipient of the Personal Achievement Award. What has it meant to you as a person being the recipient of such a prestigious award?
Well, what an amazing thing, Frank. I mean, we've won awards as a company for the different parts of structure, whatever, but an actual Personal Achievement Award must be the highlight of anyone's life, to be honest. The whole evening I can remember it, it washed completely over me. Don't remember much about it apart from walking on air for about 2 days afterwards. And it's just been an amazing year. The trophy's been pride of place in our office all year, and it seems sad to hand it back, to be honest. But, there you go, it's been a wonderful time.
Do you have any advice for the potential winner this evening?
Well, I mean, whoever wins it obviously deserves it, and all I can say is be proud for a year and congratulations.
Chris Jones, thank you very much.
Thanks, Frank. Let me know you.